My entire life has been defined by the words, you'll never make it. So hard work isn't new to me. That Scranton chip on my shoulder drove me to succeed when most thought I'd fail. 6,000 plus passing yards, 46 touchdowns, passer rating over 130. I did that as a walk-on, with constant threat from all those recruits brought in to take my job, and through a scandal that threatened the soul of our program and the identity of our school. Apparently, none of this is good enough to receive an invitation to the NFL Combine. The conventional wisdom is that I don't have the measurables. Well, I'd argue that victory is under more pressure than any other program in America is measurable enough to earn a chance to prove what I can do.
So Penn State rookie free agent Matt McGloin becomes the third Raider quarterback, a starter this season, replacing the injured Terrell Bryant. And that's a touchdown caught by Denarius Moore. 5-yard touchdown throw. Moore has caught. And McGloin, he'll go deep. What a catch! Andre Holmes. McGloin, touchdown. Rod Streeter, a 16-yard throw.
We have to live life with a chip on our shoulder, because anything less guarantees failure. And every year it seemed there was some new, bigger, taller quarterback brought in to take what I had fought to have. Saying to me now you'll never make it, all I have to say is this: watch me. You're damn right I live my life and play with the chip on my shoulder, because there is honor and worthy achievement in proving wrong the myth of possibility.